cover's blown. Go to town.
Yes, sir!
Entire base is fair game. Hold nothing back. The havoc keeps the enemy off balance.
In pieces. Come on, let's grab the regalia and split.
Piece of cake, huh?
This part is.
Inadvertently, it was. We dealt the Empire a crushing blow today. The Marshal will be pleased to hear of this.
Pretty sweet busting up that base. Buster base. I like the sound of that for this sort of thing. There's a base. We go in and bust it up. Bust a base. Whatever. I'm calling it that. You don't have to.
I won't.
Seems a bit flippant.
Why not go for something a little more epic?
Because I thought of it first. So that's the name. Bust a base. Get used to it.
Easier said than done.
Guys?
Long has it been, Noctis.
Bravis.
You receive the storm's blessing, and yet you know nothing of the consequences.
Watch it.
Be still, all of you.
Not good.
Heir to a crown befitting no other. Witness his splendor and glory. All hail the chosen king.
Awful high and mighty for an Imperial rat, serving the enemy to hunt down Luna.
I do not serve. I command.
The King's sworn shield.
You better believe it.
A weak shield protects not.
Hey! Wanna go? Let's do it.
Should the Chosen fall, that too is fate.
I'd say that's far enough. A hand, Highness.
Not from you.
Oh, but I'm here to help.
And how is that?
By taking the army away.
You expect us to believe that?
When next we meet, it'll be across the seas. Just so happens we have business of our own with the tutelary deity, don't we? Fare thee well, Your Majesty. And safe travels.
You guys know that guy?
Ravus Nox Fleuret, first son of Tenebrae, and elder brother to Lady Luna Freya.
At long last, the Imperial blockades of Diskaian roadways have been removed. The Imperial Army has also demolished all related facilities erected around the region. The Provisional Government of Insomnia anticipates increased traffic congestion along most local highways and encourages all citizens to refrain from any unnecessary travel for the time being.
So help me figure this out. That was Luna's brother?
The High Commander himself. Wartime makes for quick promotions.
Even a son of Tenebrae can rise to the top.
But why would he want to lead their army?
Who cares?
Certainly formidable enough on his own.
Ugh. If Ravus wants power, I'll give him a taste.
So Noct, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
What does it matter? Not my camera.
Yeah, I guess you have a point.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
What's wrong?
I let you down. I never made it to Kaim. The Empire came while you were gone. None of us said a word about Nacht. They just showed up and then... Poor Jared.
What do you mean? What happened to Jared?
There was nothing we could do!
It's not right. We should have been here.
I couldn't stop them.
But I won't let the Empire get away with it. They'll pay for what they've done. I promise.
I believe in you, Prince Noctis.
I'm taking Talcott. And we're going to Kaim. We can't just stay here and do nothing.
I understand.
I can't let her go it alone, after everything that went down. It'll be a squeeze in the car, but just for a while.
Shall we, then?
Yeah, I don't want to keep Sid and Cindy waiting. They're fixing up the boat as we speak.
We ought to thank them.
Actually, Jared's the one we ought to thank.
Yeah. He really thought of everything. Ah!
The finest room in the house is available for your immediate comfort.
It's bedtime.
Filled her up for you.
Thanks.
I don't like the woods. Too many monsters.
Are you kidding? What could be better than roughing it out here?
A million other things could be better.
Who's up for a hike? Thank you.